Welcome to the Cave of Tears, the grandest collection of natural limestone formations in the Devil's Brook Cave system. This magnificent chamber was carved out of Silent Hill's bedrock over 3 million years ago by the underground streams that lend the cave its name. The dazzling array of stalactites and stalagmites you see around you were created over tens of thousands of years, formed by calcium carbonate and other minerals seeded in the limestone above. Over the years, a wealth of archaeological artifacts have been discovered in and around the cave. The central formation is the Devil's Cauldron. The bones and artifacts of both individuals, suggesting this chamber could have been used for ceremonies or...
Here goes nothing.
You'll see that it's all come together. You'll look back and laugh at what's past, and you'll ask yourself, how the hell did I get through all that?
Yeah!
This must be the train Sayer told me about.
Devil's Pit historic mine train, with stops at Hillside Station and the Superstition Caverns. Please keep your hands and arms inside the train at all times and remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop. Failing to comply with safety regulations can result in severe injury or death. Enjoy your ride, and please, no flashback pockets. Before it became the charming resort town that we know and love today, Silent Hill was once the center of trade and commerce, thanks to its rich seams of coal and iron ore. You are riding aboard a fully restored mine train, originally owned and operated by the Gillespie Coal and Iron Company, which first began extracting ore from the Devil's Pit in 1860. This subterranean railroad was built in order to haul men's equipment as far as 1,200 meters below the surface, making it the deepest coal mine of its day. Long before the discovery of the pit's rich coal seams, the labyrinth of limestone caves and mountains were used by the local indigenous tribes for religious ceremonies, particularly as a gateway to the spirit realm and for communicating with the dead. We're now descending into the Superstition Caverns, an area of caves steeped in mystery and folklore. According to local legend, in 1911, miners discovered mysterious symbols carved into the walls of limestone rock, leading to a wild speculation about witchcraft and the occult. Soon after, a series of unfortunate accidents and reports of mysterious creatures forced the company to suspend mining operations along this sea. Today, visitors to Superstition Cavern occasionally report seeing ghosts or other phenomena, leading to its... Welcome aboard the Devil's Pit Historic Mine Train, with stops at Hillside Station and the Superstition Caverns. Please keep your hands and arms inside the train at all times and remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop. Failing to comply with safety regulations can result in severe injury or death. Enjoy your ride, and please, no flashback pockets. Before it became the charming resort town that we know and love today, Silent Hill was once the center of trade and commerce, thanks to its rich seams of coal and iron ore. You are riding aboard a fully restored mine train, originally owned and operated by the Gillespie Coal and Iron Company, which first began extracting ore from the Devil's Pit in 1860. This subterranean railroad was built in order to haul men and equipment as far as 1,200 meters below the surface, making it the deepest coal mine of its day. Long before the discovery of the pit's rich coal seams, the labyrinth of limestone caves and mountains were used by the local indigenous tribes for religious ceremonies, particularly as a gateway to the spirit realm and for communicating with the dead. We're now descending into the Superstition Caverns, an area of caves steeped in mystery and folklore. According to local legend, in 1911, miners discovered mysterious symbols carved into the walls of limestone rock, leading to a wild speculation about witchcraft and the occult. Soon after, a series of unfortunate accidents and reports of mysterious creatures forced the company to suspend mining operations along this sea. Today, visitors to Superstition Cavern occasionally report seeing ghosts or other phenomena, leading to its continued popularity for thrill seekers. Welcome aboard the Devil's Pit Historic Mine Train, with stops at Hillside Station and the Superstition Caverns. Please keep your hands and arms inside the train at all times, and remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop. Failing to comply with safety regulations can result in severe injury or death. Enjoy your ride, and please, no flash photography. Before it became the charming resort town that we know and love today, Silent Hill was once the center of trade and commerce, thanks to its rich seams of coal and iron ore. You are riding aboard a fully restored mine train, originally owned and operated by the Gillespie Coal and Iron Company, which first began extracting ore from the Devil's Pit in 1860. This subterranean railroad was built in order to haul and equipment to 1,200 meters below the surface, making it the deepest coal mine of its day. Long before the discovery of the pit's rich coal seams, labyrinths and limestone caves and mountains were used by the local indigenous tribes for religious ceremonies, particularly as a gateway to the spirit realm and for communicating with the dead. We're now descending into the Superstition Caverns, an area of the cave steeped in mystery and folklore. According to local legend, in 1911, miners discovered mysterious symbols carved into the walls of limestone rock, leading to a wild speculation about witchcraft and the occult. Soon after, a series of unfortunate accidents and reports of mysterious creatures forced the company to suspend mining operations along the sea. Today, visitors to Superstition Caverns occasionally report seeing ghosts or other phenomena, leading to its continued popularity for thrill seekers and tourists alike.
Pendleton!
But I saw you.
Hands against the wall. I said, up against the wall!
You don't have to do this. We should help each other. This place, I don't know what it is or how we got here.
Enough.
One thing I...
Just shut up! Where did you get this? Where in the hell did you get this?
I just found it in these clothes. I didn't...
Is this some kind of sick joke to you?
No, I swear. I don't know what's going on any more than you do.
On your knees.
What?
on your fucking knees. You heartless bastard. You don't deserve to live. You're not fit to walk this earth while good, decent men.
I don't know who you think I am or what you think I've done.
Shut the hell up! You think this is funny, don't you? Well, let's see how funny it is with a fucking bullet in your head. What the hell are you waiting for? Leave me alone, goddammit! I think you should leave now. Oh, for God's sake, leave me alone!
Oh. It's just you. I thought for a minute we were someone else.
y'all want to hear.
Is everybody? These must be the police call signs. How the hell did this get here? Are there any other birds around?
Thank you. Why are you doing this to me?
Popularity today, Murphy. The WLMNFM phones been ringing off the hook all Murphy. All I can say is that chance is going to happen. You can find out what
you.
A thief, huh?
Scared the hell out of me.
Definitely not what I intended. Still in town, I see.
Just haven't found a way out. Yet.
If I had a nickel for every time I heard that.
Yeah? Then what?
Well, let's just say I could finally put this damn bag down for starters.
Man, cut the bullshit. What is this place?
Can't say I understand the question. This is a busy town. Do you think these letters deliver themselves?
Whatever. Can you at least tell me where the radio station is? Someone's been calling in, making these dedications to me.
Oh, sure. That'd be the tall building in the center of town. Big old monster of a clock at the top. Shouldn't be hard to find. By the way, I ran into that lady friend of yours. What in the world you do to get that young woman so riled up anyway? She was fit to be tied.
Tell you the truth, I got no idea.
Son, in my experience, when someone's that angry, it ain't a mistake. It's personal.
Thank you. These are my parole papers. Who is doing this? What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
Hey, Murphy! I got your paperwork here. Take a look.
Hey, Murphy, remember, this is a limited time offer, my friend.
I'll let you know. What's up, Officer Coleridge? What was that about?
Nothing.
Hey, don't bullshit a bullshitter. Sewell's bad news, Murph. He doesn't do anyone favors. What are you in for with him?
It's nothing. It's... Don't worry about it.
For your sake? I hope so. I don't want to get your hopes up, kid, but the parole board's looking pretty closely at your case. Don't screw this up now. Not after all I've done to get you out of here.
Don't worry, Officer Coleridge. I got it all under control. Just some unfinished business to take care of.
What the hell are you doing in here anyway, Murphy? You're not like these guys.
Told you, sir. Car theft, resisting and evading, and...
Yeah, you stole a police cruiser and led him on a 10-hour chase down the eastern seaboard. What makes a guy with no priors and a clean sight do something that stupid? I think you at least owe me the truth.
Maybe I just needed to escape from the world for a while.
Yeah, well, you just steer clear of Sewell and do your homework, right?
You got it, Chief.
Thank you.